being a leader is being able to be adaptable to a lot of things. You don't lead everybody the same way. People have different temperaments and they are motivated by different things. And having the experience and listening to those people and making sure you put people in the right spot and you give them the tools to be successful. As long as you're doing that and you empower people, then I think you're a good leader, because your people follow you and they'll feel like they're in charge of their own path as well and they're bought in.
It's like a natural aloe vera.
Take things in time, soak things in a little bit more. But I mean, that's part of being young. You're more of a hard charger and whatever else. But that all comes with time and you learn that way. But probably stop and, I guess, smell the roses, may it be a management or anything in your life, just to soak those in a little bit, because it does go by pretty quick.